Welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will learn how to install the Perplexity's Comet browser on Windows 11. So let us see. Go to any web browser. On Google, type Perplexity Comet and press enter. Click on the first link. So the following is the official link to download the Comet browser. I have also mentioned this link in the video description. On the top, directly click the download button. After clicking, the download will start. Here it's written. Here it is. We have successfully downloaded the Comet installer exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Welcome to Comet. Click the start install button. It is downloading. Let's wait. We have installed it and the desktop shortcut is also visible. I'll directly click launch Comet. Here it is. I'll click get started. It will ask me to integrate with Google Chrome. Okay, or with my other browsers. I can do this later. Click do this later. You can add your profile name. I'll mention Amit Things and the avatar you can select. Let's say I'll select the following. Mars, okay. You can add anyone. Or you can also get the theme. The dark theme is visible. Click continue. This is the last step. Do you want to keep it as the default? No, I don't want to keep it. Add Comet to your taskbar. Yes, no problem. Open Comet on startup. No. Help us. Okay, this is fine. Click start Comet. The Comet web browser started. I can directly sign in with my Perplexity account. Okay, you can directly search anything here. Okay, or you can search here. So I'll just try to open a website. This is my website. Okay, and I can directly use the assistant here and ask something. Okay. With that, let us create a new tab. And you can see you can directly ask anything here. You can change these themes. Okay, the location is incorrect. The time is fine in Delhi. And I can easily log in now and also try the assistant. Here are different options available. So in this way, guys, we can install the Comet web browser on Windows 11. It is available on the desktop. For free AI tutorials, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.